Hello everyone, I'm at Comic Con right now in my bright Noah costume and I'm about to get some good blood. Later I'll be taking a look at the sunrise panel at the platinum stage, but for now it's time for Comic Con.
Awesome.
Do you have Tron 3?
Three.
Tron 3 from Build Fighters. Try. The Super Robot. Here.
Have a look if you want.
Do you have the Master Grade Impulse or not?
We did have Force Impulse.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's cool.
Can we have another one?
Yeah, we've got three
by the looks of
it.
Which variants?
Sorry?
Which variant? Is that the sword?
Force.
Is that the red sword one?
I think we only have Force.
Oh, okay. Finally got some Nikon Giston G kits. Oh yes, the ground type. Hello again, Primus Productions here, and I just been to the Gunpla store and I bought the Tron 3 and the Gun Tank early type. I'm now about to head to all the anime store to check out the Gundam anime they have released. Thanks for hosting MCM Loves Anime yesterday, by the way. Yeah. So here we have the limited edition of August and Gundam Dev release. Hello, so I've just been to the Anime Limited store and this is what I picked up. First we have Space Dandy Season 2. And then we have Sunrise's Tygun Bunny. Going Old School. Gainax's War Space Force. We're going really way back. The Crown Jewel, Wobble Suit Gundam. Part of a future Gundam collection, of which Turn A Gundam will also be part of. So on the back of their bags they're advertising that Turn A Gundam is coming soon. And on the front, out now, Mobile Suit Gundam, and the illustration is the same one on their Blu-ray release.
Thanks for watching. My next video will be the Mobile Suit Gundam panel I recorded. I will also be uploading reviews of the merchandise I bought at Comic Con. And remember to subscribe!